type sensitivity without looking at your keyboard on the comments after watching this video. A lot of people are complaining about their sensitivities, and I've seen YouTube videos claiming to have the fix for sensitivities without any basis or proof of work at all. Due to a past discovery by Alma on Twitter, we found out the hidden change in this season's update. So what did actually happen? In the previous version of COD Mobile, it was discovered that sensitivities for camera and fairing are not the same. Camera sensitivity was actually faster than fairing sensitivity, so all that time, we've been playing with mismatched sensitivities in COD Mobile. In the update with Season 10, however, they slow down the camera sensitivity in order to match with the firing sensitivity. Here's the difference in Season 9. You can see that camera sensitivity is faster than firing, while in Season 10, they are identical. But notice on both firing sensitivities that it lands on almost the same spot in Season 9 and 10. In summary, hopefully, without any more hidden changes, camera and firing sensitivities are now equal. Meaning, if you set both to, let's say, 180, they will land at the exact same spot, but of course, it will be affected by your gun's recoil. So, how do you fix it and get your old sensitivity back? For the average COD Mobile player that has been rocking the same sensitivities for both camera and firing, keep your original firing sense and multiply your original camera sense by 1.33, and you're good to go. In a nutshell, you'll have higher camera sensitivity values, but it's exactly how it is before the update. For the people that have seen Cygnus' video, simply copy your original firing sense as your camera sense, and that should fix your problems. If you lost your previous sensitivity and you want to find your perfect and hopefully final one, here's a quick guide. Equip your favorite shotgun build, enter a hardpoint shipment pub match, and adjust your standard sensitivity until you find your perfect one. Your standard sensitivity, in my opinion, is the most important because it's what you use to center your aim, and it greatly affects your aim with shotguns and sniper quickscopes. Automatic weapons as well as burst weapons differ in recoil and kick, so we need two steps to achieve our perfect sensitivity. Equip your preferred automatic weapon and build that has high recoil, and try to find your lowest possible sensitivity while still being able to control its recoil comfortably without your fingers slipping out of your screen. Next, equip your favorite build of an automatic weapon that has low recoil, and find your sensitivity where you're stable enough to control the low recoil and flick onto other targets. Step 2.1 and 2.2 go hand in hand to find your perfect sensitivity when you're ADS'd. Repeat steps 2.1 and 2.2 for other scopes if you use automatic weapons with them. For snipers, marksman rifles, and semi-automatic weapons, we're gonna do a different approach. First, do a hard scope test to find your perfect sensitivity when transferring from one target to another, as well as recentering after each shot. These four targets are perfect for this test, but if you want, you can incorporate the ones in the center as well. With the sensitivity you found on the hard scope test, begin doing quick scopes and make sure that you still hit your snipes without being affected by your sensitivity when scoping in. Try to do some drag scoping as well, so you can find your sensitivity that lets you do some adjustments on the fly. Repeat steps 3.1 and 3.2 for other scopes if you use semi-automatic weapons, snipers, and marksman rifles with them. That quick guide should fix your sensitivity problems if you lost your original one already. This will be the best way to find the perfect one for you without relying on calculators. Calculators are great, but our devices, finger sleeves, and acceleration settings are all variables when it comes to sensitivity. Personally, the only thing I adjusted are camera sensitivities because I run the same for camera and firing from the previous update. Special thanks to Alma for mentioning this way back, and Z for confirming things out with me. Also, special thanks to the current subscribers of this channel and to the future subscribers as well. Now that you have the right sensitivity, how about some aim training? Try this one out yourself. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.